If Mallory was able to make it to the summit in 1924, he and Irvine would have had to have climbed this overhanging cliff at about 28,000 feet.
There's never been a confirmed free climb of the second step. Everyone who climbs it today uses a metal ladder bolted to the rock by Chinese climbers in 1975.
I want to go back to Everest to try and climb the second step under the very same conditions Mallory faced. It was a pure cliff when Mallory and Irvine approached it. No one had ever been there.